All right, how's it going, guys? Welcome to another video with ZedNexus, and today we're going to be playing some good old Trespass on Roblox. I hope y'all are ready for it, because I'm not ready for it. I just want to let y'all know I've not played with mouse and keyboard in a very long time, so just give me some time to adjust. I usually play on the Azeron, this thing here, if you guys can see it. So, upon walking in the lobby, got a few paintings, it looks like. Bunch of demons. And keep in mind, this is Act 3. I've not played 1 or 2, and I'm going to have to go back and play that. So, the next videos are going to be those two. If there are any Acts 1 and 2. Yo, let me get a hot dog. Matter of fact, let me get a burger. Is that bacon? I've stopped eating bacon. Mr. Peanut Head! Oh yeah, dude, you're a walking peanut. Do I want some peanuts? Let's buy a peanut. Oh yeah, we're gonna get all the wait, does that mean I can buy a burger?
Oh!
I don't want hot dogs. That's pork. Bleah! Alright. Let's see what we gotta do. If this doesn't scream creepy, I don't know what does. No, look at Assassin's Creed. Show me the hidden blade. Aho? Am I getting a whip? Let me see. Let's see. It's a drink. Oh, no. Where's the trash? I'll drink it. Okay. I'm not gonna lie to you. I thought this was a solo. Oh, too fast. I thought this was a. Wait, where my peeps at? Okay, guys. Well, I don't know what's going on, but I thought I had people. They might be fast. What's this?
The Iron Gate.
Okay, I was about to say there was nothing there, and then out of nowhere. Let's see. Gonna be screaming my behind off. Sorry. The fact that this flashlight sounds like a... Maybe my grandfather is on that island. You're looking for your grandpa? Granddaddy? What's in that water? There's a boat, but the sails are missing. Find the sails? Easy. 10 out of 10 easy. Find the cells, huh? I bet it's over here in this ominous place. Yep, I found them. What the heck is that sound? Oh, I found some sails. Oh, wait. I also found the paddle. I can't take the paddle. Oh, I get it. The boat's gonna magically take me to the island. Hello? None of that shenanigans already. I'm a stupid. Sails attached. Let's go. Set sail to Iron Island. Iron Gate Island. Wait. Do I control this boat? The bayous seem to lead the Iron Gate. For probably a safe bet to follow them. Okay, it's automated. I'm not touching anything. What's that sound? Hello? We gotta hurry. Oh! Wow, what a jump. Well, I guess that means I'm stuck. That's not any better. All right, let's see what's going on in this Iron Gate Island. Hopefully something, nothing freaky. Hold up, what's that? Hold up. I think the worst thing about this game is I can't jump. I like jumping. This dude is dead. What happened to him? He's laying on a button. I need to move him. Push the button. I'm gonna hold this close until it's over. Hey, buddy, so what do you do on your off days? Besides lay there dead. All right, let's see. A little bit more realism, tell you what. It's locked. Gotta find a way to open it. Find the key to the main entrance. Everybody knows that it's under the mat at the front door. Hello? Okay, I wonder, why does it always sound like someone's walking behind me? Wait, what's this? What's this? What's this? Key! Try the key to the main entrance. Iron Gate Penitentiary? Oh, no. Doesn't seem to fit. I know what that means. That means it's not big enough. I mean... Don't. What am I talking about? What's this way, though? Do I really want to go? Oh, okay. It's just a dead end. We're good. We'll turn around. You know what? I'm going to close these doors behind me just in case something tries to venture in. It's not like I'm going to get locked in. I got the key. Don't want to go down there. I'm pretty sure it's a dead end. Hello? Benches to sit on? Oh, no, no, no. Oh, no, no, no. What's in here? I'm pretty sure dead end. Oh, yeah. What the? This isn't scary at all. Oh, yeah. Dead end. Got it. Okay, I'm breaking the game. My bad. I'll go back on track. I'm going on track. Hello? Hello? Okay. Oh. There's nothing in here. Okay. Oh, courtyard. This is where I gotta go. I walk right past it. All right, got it. No, I didn't. I walked in here. Okay. I didn't go all the way, though. Hello? What the f... Axes? What do you need pickaxes for? Oh, yay. It's a real asylum court. I mean, penitentiary courtyard. So this is a penitentiary. I thought it was an asylum, but I was dead wrong. Hello? No? Okay. Can I open this door? No. Got it. Treehouse. Dark trespass. Hello? What's this? Another key. Pick it up. Another key. Maybe this will work to the entrance. Hopefully as we go back, there's no jump scare because, you know, my little heart. God! Just when I said something. You think you've won, sign? I went, stomp on you.
You gotta give him that huck to and spit on that thing.
Spit on you. Please don't get up, I'm sorry. Uh-oh, it works. Why does it take him so long to put the key in? Oh, shizzles. It's dark. Uh-uh, nah, see, look. What? Look, because first of all, why are these lights on? Why are there? No. Come on. No. Hello? I see you over there, trash can. Another trash can. Oh man. Look at that black mold on the wall. That's what happens when you don't clean your house. So wash your clothes. Hello? Well, that's not scary at all. Oh yeah, no. I got two phones. I'm sorry. I don't want to write that song. This is where you talk to your family. It's the visiting center. This is the visiting room. Virtuosity Tech. Let's see. Some newspaper and files. Who the f- Nope, I'm good. I think I hear more breathing, bro. No. How am I supposed to know that the dude was about to jump out like that? Look, hold on. This actually got some real jump scares in it, because what the f- Hello? Can the killer report to the front, please? I got a person thrown at me. I didn't go down this way. It's so dark in this prison. Are any of these doors unlocked? No, man. Them doors is locked. Ain't no doors unlocked. The front door's unlocked because that's where I came from. I'm usually more fortunate than... Okay. I guess I just had to touch every door. Hello? Those trash cans are as big as me. Well, I guess that means other doors open. We should check what's inside. This door isn't locked. I'm guessing that's a laptop. Just to be safe, close the door. Oh!
Close. 10 hours later.
Hello? Hello? Hello, where's that breathing coming from, bro? This is so Hello? Please don't trap me in this room. Oh my god, it trapped me in this room! Get me out of here. I know I'm gonna have to pull this. It's obvious. Found some keys. Find the electrical room. I doubt they'll put it on the same wing as what I just found the keys. Oh, the electrical room, duh. This is the boiler room too. Okay. Turn on the power. Got it. So we're gonna do blue to blue. Red to red. Black to black. Who is? Okay. Well, that's one. That's two. And the power's on. Yeah! Still dark. Got it. Whew. Find a way to the lower level? All right, y'all, I'm done with that. No. Oh my God.
10 hours later.
Nope. Thanks for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed. No, I'm not playing this. I'm not playing this, bro. No. There's just no way, bro. I'm good. Thank you guys for tuning in today. Thank you so much. I hope you guys enjoyed it.
And another one.
I'm dead. Oh, guys, I know how to. Nah, f*** it. I'm not giving up. No. Come on, let's go. Can't see my light.
It was at this moment he knew he fucked up.
Jesus Christ! All right, bro. I can't. I don't know. All right, bye. Thanks for tuning in. See you guys later. See you in the next video, guys. I hope you are there. As always, keep it crispy. Peace.